very good afternoon to you. And your sports Orlando Pirates Football Club head coach, Kjell Jonevret, has tendered his resignation. In a statement issued on the club's Twitter account, Jonevret thanked the chairman of the club, Irvin Khoza, and its supporters for giving him the opportunity and wished the club the best for the future. In accepting his resignation, Khoza expressed his understanding of the enormity of expectation the head coach of a big club such as Orlando Pirates is put under from day one.